A 4-year-old girl from Arkansas was on a church bus when the bus door opened. She fell out onto the highway. A man filmed the shocking moment on camera. A volunteer firefighter was driving behind the bus. He quickly came to the girl and picked her up. He would not normally do this, but there was a lot of traffic. The girl's family says that they think that she will be fine.